Hi everyone, my name is Asant and welcome back to my with Elite Moon. It's time to defeat the Dark Wizard. Not Elite Moon.
Greetings. I am afraid much of the
cause. Oh, you!
These
idiot.
Tragic people.
We have all lost loved ones.
Wait, not yet. Faster.
What?
Everything. not again.
Down to death.
off. Doing this.
Thank you.
It's time to go to hell, where you belong.
Leave us.
Three dark without on that. And one remains. That's Satan versus Elite Dark Wizard. What the? Only 250,000? How could this be? Wait. No way. Thank you.
to you again.
Death magic.
No, what are you doing? What?
Yeah. chance.
Sting me.
I suppose I owe you my thanks, although I could have handled those vultures well enough on my own. Who are you?
Don't lie. Are you alright? The odds did not seem fair.
Aye, not fair at all. For them, I was merely biding my time, waiting for the right opportunity. They would have never taken what they wanted from me. Of that you can be sure. I am Eva of the Northern Reaches.
They wanted something?
Aye, but I would die before letting the Dark Wizards have their way.
I thought they were holding you hostage to braid the Resistance.
True. They thought my captivity would halt Resistance forces. However, the Dark Wizards also seek a powerful artifact in the Haven. I am the only one who can reach it, and they wish to know my secrets.
You speak of the Aegis of...
Yes, the Aegis of Blindness. Is that what brings you this way as well?
I was sent here to help.
It is the Aegis I must consider now. One is safe within the Haven, but the other is being sent there by caravan. They should have passed by here already. Fear something terrible has happened.
Alas, I found the remains of the caravan there on the road.
No! Has my impatience doomed us all? Jessic, my soldiers, the Aegis! Did you see what happened to the Aegis?
All is well, m'lady. I carry the Aegis of Death with
you
me.
You do? Oh, then you are a friend indeed. The Haven may yet stand against the Morden. Will you go there to protect my Aegis as well?
The Aegis of Blindness? It appears, sir, my burden grows heavier with every step, but I will not fail you, Eva. Which way to Snowhaven?
Through here. The Morden army is attacking the Haven from the south, so you must enter from the north. Past this store is an exit from the catacombs. There is a pass over Snowbrook Mountain to the east. There, you will find an entrance to Snowbrook Haven. Listen, most of Snowbrook Haven is underground. Enter through the servants' quarters. Make your way to the throne room and search around the throne. There is a hidden compartment beneath it containing a key to unlock the Aegis. After that, find the commander. She's in charge of the Resistance forces, and will be glad to have any reinforcements.
Thank you.
I will go with you to the Haven.
Take all due respect, my lady. I move faster on my own.
You no longer enjoy my company? When you change your mind, and you will, I will be in town, gathering reinforcements. Look for me there.
Alright. Thank you, my lady. Hey, 2, chapter 7.
Thank you.
No, not like that! Idiot! Could you? lead up to that summit. In Archmage.
Yeah. I'm still alive. You're still alive!
Greetings. I am afraid not.
All of it will be worth it.
We have all lost loved ones.
that's enough. Let's continue next time. If everyone is level 87. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.